here.
What's that? Gas? Oh, shit! Fire. Anyone hear me? Fire!
Happening. Run!
Oh no!
really just happen?
Alrighty.
Back to that sky tram. Nice. Huh? What's this? Time since I had real clothes. This must be the ticket machine.
wherever this thing goes, can't be worse than back there, can it?
Come on, why? Oh man, I hate that door.
Anybody in here? Hello? Wouldn't take much to knock this down.
Can I jump over that? No. Damn it.
Pretty impressive, ain't it? You might not guess by looking at it, but this place used to be filled with all kinds of visitors. Moms and dads and little kids and... Yeah, it was a really nice place.
I'm sorry.
You are? Name's JP, and that, sir, is the Devil's Pit. 490 meters straight down to the blackest soul of the earth. The deepest limestone sinkhole north
of... fascinating, but... Sorry. Something tried to kill me back there. You haven't seen anyone? I'm strange. Wandering around here, have you?
First time visitor, huh?
If there's a quick way out of here, I'd really appreciate if you just tell me.
Way out? What good would that do? Sorry. We don't get too many visitors these days.
Right. Well, be seen.
If you head through the cavern, there's a train. It can take you to Hillside. Boy, I tell you.
All the
kids, they just love that little train.
La 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 la.
How about you show me?
Sorry. Someplace I gotta be.
Thanks for the tip. The Devil's Pit. Sounds like a fun place to bring the family.
Thank you. won't.
So all this machinery is powered by... Huh. I don't know what the water pump's for.
Come on.
Get away from me!
Please be lucky. Whoa! It happens.
Seder!
Oh, it's just you.
What are you doing, JP?
You know, enjoying the view. You know, they say if you were to put the Empire State Building in here, Wouldn't even reach halfway to the top of this place.
Seems like a dangerous place to be sightseeing.
You know, none of those things they said about me are true. The papers and stuff, people around town, my lawyers, they said it was just circumstantial evidence and whatnot. That's what I kept telling them.
Yeah, I read all about it.
Those newspaper men are goddamn fucking liars.
Relax, man. We're just talking here.
What happened? That was an accident. I didn't mean to hurt nobody. I didn't murder nobody. Murder's a mortal sin. You go to hell for murder. Ain't that right, Murphy? Surely your mama taught you about what's right and what's wrong.
Those kids had parents that might disagree with you. The paper mentioned negligence.
It was an accident!
You were completely hammered. There were witnesses.
And how about you, Murphy? Someone know all your dirty little secrets?
I never hurt anybody that didn't deserve it. And I sure as hell never hurt any kids. I wouldn't be able to live with myself.
You call this living? Can you imagine what that's like, Murphy? Living all your life inside someone else's lie? Can you? Listen to us talk. As if anybody out there gives a damn. When we're the ones who decide if we can live with what we've done.
Wait. What do you mean? Just wait a second.
Be seeing you around, Murphy.
No! Can't believe he jumped. Nothing.
I love when that happens, but I hate when he comes back.
Never let go of hope. One day you'll see that it's all come together. You'll look back and laugh at what's past, and you'll ask yourself, how the hell did I get through all that?
Devil's Pit historic mine train, with stops at Hillside Station and the Superstition Caverns. Please keep your hands and arms inside the train at all times, and remain seated until the train comes to a full and complete stop. Failing to comply with safety regulations can result in severe injury or death. Enjoy your ride, and no flash performance. Before it became the charming resort town that we know and love today, Silent Hill was once the center of trade and commerce, thanks to its rich seams of coal and iron ore. You are riding aboard a fully restored mine train, originally owned and operated by the Gillespie Coal and Iron Company, which first began extracting ore from the Devil's Pit in 1860. This subterranean railroad was built in order to haul men and equipment to the farm 1,200 meters below the surface, making it the deepest coal mine of its day. Long before the discovery of the pit's rich coal seams, the labyrinth of limestone caves and grottoes were used by the local indigenous tribes for religious ceremonies, particularly as a gateway to the spirit realm and for communicating with the dead. We're now descending into the Superstition Caverns, an area of the caves steeped in mystery and folklore. According to local legend, in 1911, miners discovered mysterious symbols carved into the walls of a limestone grotto, leading to a wild speculation about witchcraft and the occult. Soon after, a series of unfortunate accidents and reports of mysterious creatures forced the company to suspend mining operations along the sea. Today, the Superstition occasionally reports seeing ghosts or other phenomena, leading to its continued popularity for thrill seekers and tourists alike.
Pendleton!
Be right back.
But I saw you.
Hands against the wall. I said, up against the wall!
You don't have to do this. We should help each other at this place. I don't know what it is or how we got here.
Enough.
But one thing I...
Just shut up! Where did you get this? Where in the hell did you get this?
I just found it in these clothes. I didn't...
Is this some kind of sick joke to you?
No, I swear. I don't know what's going on any more than you do.
On your knees.
What?
On your fucking knees.
All right.
You heartless bastard. You don't deserve to live. You're not fit to walk this earth while good, decent men.
I don't know who you think I am or what you think I've done.
Shut the hell up! You think this is funny, don't you? Well, let's see how funny it is with a fucking bullet in your head.
Not so funny anymore, right? Ah.
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't do it. Go. What the hell are you waiting for? Leave me alone, goddammit!
Is everybody? Ground is pretty soft here.
Popularity today, Murphy.
scared the hell out of me.
Definitely not what I intended. Still in town, I see.
Just haven't found a way out. Yet.
If I had a nickel for every time I heard that.
Yeah? Then what?
Well, let's just say I could finally put this damn bag down for starters.
Man, cut the bullshit. What is this place?
Can't say I understand the question. This is a busy town. Do you think these letters deliver themselves?
Whatever. Can you at least tell me where the radio station is? Someone's been calling in, making these dedications to me.
Oh, sure. That'd be the tall building in the center of town. Big old monster of a clock at the top. Shouldn't be hard to find. By the way, I ran into that lady friend of yours. What in the world you do to get that young woman so riled up anyway? She was fit to be tied.
Tell you the truth, I got no idea.
Why not?
In my experience, when someone's that angry, it ain't a mistake. It's personal.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? Hello? These are my parole papers. Who is doing this? What do you want from me? What do you want from me?
Hey, Murphy! I got your paperwork here. Take a look.
Hey, Murphy, remember, this is a limited time offer, my friend.
I'll let you know. What's up, Officer Coleridge? What was that about?
Nothing.
Hey, don't bullshit a bullshitter. Sewell's bad news, Murph. He doesn't do anyone favors. What are you in for with him?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it.
For your sake? I hope so. I don't want to get your hopes up, kid, but the parole board's looking pretty closely at your case. Don't screw this up now. Not after all I've done to get you out of here.
Don't worry, Officer Coleridge. I got it all under control. Just some unfinished business to take care of.
What the hell are you doing in here anyway, Murphy? You're not like these guys.
Told you, sir. Car theft, resisting and evading, and...
Yeah. You stole a police cruiser, let him on a 10-hour chase down the Eastern Seaboard. What makes a guy with no priors and a clean sight do something that stupid? I think you at least owe me the truth.
Maybe I just needed to escape from the world for a while.
Yeah, well, you just steer clear of Sewell and do your homework, right?
You got it, Chief.
Let's see if this works.
Oh, what the f- Oh, for real? Oh, boy. Come on.
See it. sort of a win-win situation, right? Guys like Napier, they've got no business breathing the same air as you and me, right? Now, the courts and the bleeding hearts out there insist we sequester guys like him away from the general population for their safety. Can you believe that shit? For their safety. Let me ask you this. What about Charlie's safety, huh? So this is how it's gonna work. I'll give you access to Napier. Make sure you get some quality time with that worthless sack of shit. I'll see to it no one finds him until I've had a chance to scrub the place down. Keep you in the clear. But in exchange, you're gonna owe me a favor. Think you can do that for me, sport? Of course you can. I know you're a man of your word, Murphy. You be a straight shooter with me, I'll be a straight shooter with you. Remember, Captain, you owe me one.
Climb this to the upper level. Wonder if this will hold me.
What?
Brothers and Sisters was another rock and roll classic coming to you courtesy of DJ Ricks on this fine afternoon. Weatherman says there's a storm coming our way to spoil the fun. So batten down the hatches and snuggle up under the blanket with the one you love, because it's going to be a rough ride. And speaking of rough rides, we got another dedication going out to my man with the plan, Murphy Pendleton. Somebody out there has got an eye on you, MP, so watch your back and keep it on track. Hey, man, come on in. Got a disc spinning right now, so you ain't interrupting nothing. Man, you look like you just saw a ghost or something. You all right?
Not really, no.
Good to hear. So what can DJ Bobby Ricks do for you?
Murphy Pendleton?
Like I was saying, what can DJ Bobby Ricks do for you, Murphy? Got a track you want to play, or?
I'm the guy you've been putting out the dedications for. I got the message. I came to find you.
Afraid you got the wrong man, Murphy. I don't know what you're talking about. But if there's a song you want to hear or a dedication you want to make, I could. You're listening to the DJ Rick Show on WLMN-FM, where the tracks are tight and the sweet melodies flow on and on. It's always a perfect day with DJ Ricks, your on-air friend, to the end.
Look, man, I came through hell and high water to get here because you called me. Now cut the bullshit, because I don't have time for this.
Chill out, man. If you don't keep your voice down, you're going to get us both in trouble. You do not want that. You don't know who might be listening. You understand? Thank God someone finally heard me. I can't even tell you how long it's been, just spinning record after record after record, hoping someone.
What the hell's going on here, Ricks? What is this place?
Time to explain. If we're going to get out of here, we got to move fast. We're getting this far tells me we might even have a chance of getting out alive.
What's the plan?
Right. Listen, I got this boat. She's moored down at the marina. She's fast, real fast. Probably miss some motherfucker ransack the studio and check the keys.
I'll hotwire it. No problem.
That's not gonna work. This place, it does strange shit to reality, man. It's like there's rules you gotta follow. You know what I mean? Bobby Ricks? Uh-huh. Yeah, sure. Who's it going out to? But that's nice of you to think of me. Yeah. Real nice. Thank you. They're coming.
Who?
Doesn't matter. We gotta find those keys. The on the silver chain says freedom. You can't. Miss.
Pendleton.
Put the gun down, damn it. We might have a way out of here.
You. I need to use your phone.
Sorry, lady. Calls come in, but don't go out. Just because folks want to be heard, don't mean they're willing to listen. See for yourself.
What the hell's going on around here? No! Run!
Where's everyone going? Hate when it locks like that.
goes.
Now.
Great.
Oh. Get lost, bitch. What? Come on. Every single time, I'm too hasty. Mm. it's like here. Gonna mess this up. That would suck so bad.
Funny place to take a nap, son. You know, you could get your death out here if you're not careful. Got something for you.
Just dropping it there.
From St. Maria's, the old orphanage up there on the hill.
No. This can't be right.
Got your name on it, doesn't it? Seems plenty right to me. Of course, you won't know till you open it, will you?
No. Enough of this shit. No. I'm done. I'm finished with the riddles, the mind games. Whatever I did to get here, I've had enough. I want out. Do you understand me? Do you?
Son, you still don't get it. It doesn't matter what you want. As for me, I got mail to deliver. Goodbye, Murphy.
Haha.
Yes. May I help you?
I'm Murphy Pendleton. I received this letter today, but I think there's been a mistake.
Ah, yes. Mr. Pendleton. We've been expecting you. You were the only family we were able to locate. Your presence is very welcome.
Family? No, that can't be.
Bless you, child. I understand this must be very confusing for you. We've checked the records carefully, and I assure you, there's no mistake. Please, come in.
What the hell?
He died peacefully and is finally at rest. For that, at least, we can thank the Lord for his mercy. He didn't leave much behind, but his few personal effects are yours to claim.
What happened here? Was there an earthquake?
I'll meet you in the morgue in the East Wing, when you're ready. In the meantime, please feel free to look around. We're pleased that the good Lord has allowed us to carry out his work here at St. Maria's. I'm sure you'll find your visit enlightening.
Where'd she go?
Gals. Bye, gals. Be right back, I need to pee real bad.
Hey there. Do you live here?
Sister said we're not supposed to talk to strangers. Oh. It's just you.
What's your name? Hey. Maybe you could unlock this door. Think you could do that for me? It's a pretty cool car you got there. You like cars? Yeah, my little boy. He used to play with cars just like that. You kind of remind me of him.
Is he dead?
Yeah.
Did you kill him?
What? No, of course not. Why would you say something like that?
Because she said you're the boogeyman.
Boogeyman? What are you talking about? Who said that?
She did. She told me all about you.
Why is she crying? Who is she?
I don't know. Just some girl. She's always sad, but she knows things.
What kind of things?
Things about the boogeyman.
Look, I won't lie to you. Grown-ups tell kids there's no such thing as monsters, that the boogeyman's just make-believe, and there's nothing hiding under their beds. But that's a lie, because I've seen him. And I have a feeling you have, too. But I'm not one of them. I'm not the boogeyman. Now, what do you say we get out of here, all three of us?
Do you know the rhyme?
What rhyme?
She told me there's a secret rhyme that makes the boogeyman go away. If you say it fast enough, he can't hurt you. Do you know it?
No. But if there's a rhyme that can do that, I sure wish you'd teach it to me.
Then I guess she's right. You are the boogeyman.
Kid, look at me. I'm not a monster.
Not yet.
Hey, kid! What the hell? Shit!
Come on, come on! Oh, shit.
Looks like a rhyme book.
Looks like a locked door. Thank you, Resident Evil 4.
What? Two of the pages were torn out.
There's places where pressing too fast is bad, but for that thing, Oh, what the... God. What have I done? Could have been better. Oh well. Oh, man.
Come on out, sweetie.
Down, King.
Not gonna hurt you. Rest of the rhyme. Wonder if that kid will let me through the door now.
Hey, kid. I got the rhyme. I say it and you open the door. That's how it works, right? Hey, did you hear me? I said... Hey! Kid! Look out, it's... Get out of there! Come on!
Poor little Steven Skelter. Even the chaplain won't forgive you. Forever lies your pleading cries, but Susie knows you felt her shit.
But Susie knows you felt our shit.
Nowhere left for you to run. Every fault laid bare in the open. Duh! Leave him alone, damn it! No! Along with your skin splayed out from within. Once the monster has his fun. Oh, God! Darling! Take heed. It's not too late. His mistakes needn't haunt you forever. He's just a kid, you son of a bitch. Though you have regret, you can't just forget. You alone decide your fate.
Everything under control.
Where's my son? Where's Charlie?
Please, Mr. Pendleton, you don't want to be here. Let one of my officers drive you back to the command center, and we'll call you when...
Where's my boy? Is he out there? Charlie! 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 It wasn't me. I didn't. I mean... Wait! Come back! That thing is in there! It's not safe! Running. It's not safe. Damn it, I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm trying to help you.
Nice. Say what? Ooh. That was stupid. I got distracted for a second because I wasn't sure if I were hurt or not. Fuck. That was bad, that was really bad. Thank you. What? Man, that's a bad run so far. At least I didn't die yet. That's cool.
From her.
That's a really bad run.
Where am I? Why are you doing this to me?
Thank you for coming to shepherd your son home, Mr. Pendleton. I know it's difficult losing a child.
With all due respect, I don't think you do. And like I already told you, there's been a mistake. I buried my son years ago.
I understand, Mr. Pendleton. We all deal with grief in our own way. Shall we?
What?
Now, if you'll just sign for your son's body, you can take him home.
No! This isn't my son! This thing's a monster, a murderer!
Yes, well, I suppose that runs in the family.
What the hell are you talking about?
Don't you know, child? Have you wandered so far off the path to not even realize who you are?
What the hell are you talking about?
So often the answers are before us, Murphy. If only we allow ourselves to see them.
Why are you doing this to me?
There were those who dwelt in darkness and in the shadow of death. Prisoners in misery and chains. Because they had rebelled against the word of God.
I get it.
They cried out to the Lord in their trouble.
I screwed up.
He saved
them. But I didn't
them.
See any other
he
way.
He brought them out of darkness.
You don't know what it was like to know it was my fault
apart.
He was gone. Every
you
time I
God
shut my eyes,
revive.
I saw Charlie's face, and all I could think was that monster is still alive, but I'll never get to see my boy again. Why are you doing this to me? What do you want? What I did to Napier didn't solve anything. Charlie was still gone, and I was stuck in prison. Everything spiraled out of control. It was my fault. I just want my life back.
Revenge is a long, treacherous road, isn't it, Mr. Pendleton? Where do you suppose it ends? It's yours, if you want it. You only need to claim him as your own. You see? I knew you'd come around in the end.
Je vais pas te payer la bière pis les cigarettes à trois jours jusqu'à la fin de ma vie, là. Ben, ça a l'air que c'est bien parti. Ben, oui. Ta gueule. M'en calisse des mois prochains, moi. Lumière.
Charlie? Charlie? Hold on, I'm coming! Charlie! Charlie!
Boogeyman.
Doesn't matter. They didn't bring you back. Nothing can bring you back.
It's not your fault.
I'm sorry.
I got 30 minutes.
Did you really think it could end like this?
After everything you saw back there, everything we've been through, you think going back to prison is all that's at stake here?
We're not going to Wayside.
What are you saying?
Turn the boat around.
Are you out of your mind? We're free. When we reach the opposite shore, I'll go one way, you can go the other. It's that easy.
We've got unfinished business, you and I.
I have no idea what the hell you're talking about, and honestly, I don't care anymore. There is no way in hell I'm going back.
It wasn't a request.
We've both just been through hell. Haven't you been paying attention?
No, you haven't been paying attention. You think this is all an accident, just a big coincidence? This town, it knows me. It showed me things. It wants me to finish this. Don't you understand? It'll never let us go until we finish what we started. What you started.
I told you. I'm not going back. You might as well shoot me.
Fine.
How's it going, Murph? Heard you're gonna be leaving us soon.
What do you want, Sewell?
You weren't thinking of leaving before you paid back my favor, were you?
Napier.
What am I talking about? Of course you're gonna keep your end of the deal. You're a real stand-up guy, Murphy. Parole report says so right there in black and white. A model prisoner, right? Sure would be awful if they found out about what you did to that child buggering bastard, though, wouldn't it? I mean, shit. That would ruin everything, wouldn't it?
What do you want me to do?
What you're good at, of course. Ridding the world of monsters. I got another one for you.
Who is it?
Don't worry yourself about the details, Cupcake. Just take out the garbage like you did before and we'll be square.
When?
There's gonna be a little disturbance tonight. The other guards and me are gonna have our hands full, so no one's gonna notice when you head down to the showers and find your guy waiting there, just like last time.
And then?
Oh, I think you know what comes next. Unless, of course, you're thinking of breaking our deal.
And this other guy? He deserves it?
Oh, Murph, you have no idea how bad he deserves it. Hell, I only wish I could do it myself. So, what do you say, Cupcake? You gonna play ball?
I'll take care of it.
Born free.
Check.
Welcome home.
Murder's a mortal sin.
You
don't recognize me.
It
doesn't matter what you want.
We allow ourselves to see them.
I thought I had time, but damn.
might be able to cross over on this.
Stop throwing people! Man, how many chair does it throw?
Come on, Murphy, hold it together, man.
I really need card. I hope I'm gonna make it. Hardest part of the fucking game, honestly.
Thank you.
Wasn't looking. Hey, wait, what? I pressed it? Fuck. Come on.
The guards can pass their sidearms through that window. Yeah. Finally.
Say what now? How come I didn't get the fucking coin? Why? What? Nevertheless. Never mind. Whatever. I try to go faster, but doesn't seem to be working. I can't believe I didn't grab the fucking coin. I knew something was missing on that stupid counter when I picked up my stuff.
Thank you.
How's it going, Murph? Heard you're gonna be leaving us soon. You weren't thinking of leaving before you paid back my favor, were you?
Fuck.
Thank you.
squat.
That's right, you ugly bastards. Back off!
Yes.
I don't know. I really don't know. I ready for this? Oh. Shit. Come on. Well, fuck you. Oh, come on. Really now? Climb the fucking ladder, bitch!
Wait, no. Come on, damn it. Work.
Didn't I shut the door? Have been worse, but by the time I'm gonna be top floor, I really don't know. had a lot of mistakes. Oh, that's encouraging. I'm out of med kit, fuck. Not so bad. I'm in advance. Faster. Damn! Come on. What the fuck? That's what happened when you press too fast. Bullshit. Really? Oh, that's ruined. That's so ruined. I got a minute, 24 seconds to go. Seriously, what the fuck? I had it. For real? What the fuck? What the f- what? What the fuck is going on? Fuck you, game. Fuck you! For real! Oh my fucking god! Yes, I'm cheating. I don't care. It's for my own benefit. Damn it. Something is very wrong, and I don't know what it is. Trick. What? Okay. Coming back. What the hell was that? It's not working! Why? Thank you.
bastard. I just saw what was the mistake. I have to press a little bit slower on the last one, apparently. I never noticed this. I don't know why. What a bad run. For some reason, I really need to press lower. Super pissed right now. Come on. Really? motherfucker! Work, damn it, work! I hate that fucking place! Why is this one so difficult?
About time. Oh boy. So fucking fail.
How could you?
What?
He was a good man. A good man.
What the hell are you talking about? That thing tried to kill me. It's not a man, it's a monster. No. No, that's not how it was supposed to go. That's not what I agreed to.
Murphy? Is that you?
Officer Coleridge?
Jeez, I'm glad it's just you. This thing is kicking off something fierce. I knew you'd be smart enough to steer clear of it.
What are you doing here?
Sewell told me to meet him here. You haven't seen him, have you? He ain't answering his radio. Are you okay, Murph? You don't look so good. What's that you got there? What the hell's going on, Murphy?
No. This isn't what I agreed to.
What are you talking about? Agreed to what?
Tell him, Murph.
What's going on here, Sewell? Why didn't you answer the radio?
Should've learned to keep your big fucking mouth shut, Frank. Now my friend Murphy's gotta shut it for you.
Murphy, don't do this.
Come on, Murphy. You gonna keep your end of the bargain or not? Do it,
Murphy.
You son of a bitch!
No!
No.
You know, he was a great man, my dad. Didn't matter who you were. Family, friends, even prisoners. He treated everyone with respect. Always looking for the positive side of people. I wanted to be just like him.
You don't understand. Your father treated me like one of his own.
He didn't die right away, you know. After you were done beating the life out of him, he spent years in that wheelchair. A fucking vegetable. Did you know that? And I had to watch this. This wonderful man shit and piss all over himself day after day after day. And every time I looked at him, you know what I saw?
Listen to me.
I saw a monster. I saw you.
Just calm down a minute and let me tell you what really happened.
You don't know how many strings I had to pull to get your transfer approved, to get you to my prison. The favors I had to call in. The sick things I had to do to get you under my watch.
You don't have to do this.
My father was a good man. He didn't believe in revenge. But I do.
For real.
You'll pay for what you did.
Bitch. 144.7.
No, I won't do it.
Yeah, I thought you might say that.
No!
Jesus, you're pathetic. What about Napier? The guy kills your boy. You go through all the trouble of getting yourself locked up with him, and what happens? I serve him to you like a fucking Christmas goose, and you can't even finish the job. No, I gotta go in there and finish the bastard off for you. I ask for one little favor in return.
I'm super pissed.
Murphy, run!
And this is the thanks I get.
Frank. Fucking switch.
Put your hands where I can see them.
You son of a bitch.
I'm not gonna tell you again. Sewell here, we got an officer down. 10-00, C block, shower level, over.
You can't do this.
I didn't. Whose prints do you think are on that shiv?
10-4, backup's on its way, sit tight.
Roger that. Should have just kept your end of the deal, Murph. Cop killers don't last too long in here.
I'm sorry, Frank. Sorry, Frank.
It wasn't you.
It was my fault he died.
Pendleton.
I'm so sorry.
I forgive you.
This is Cunningham. I copy. Over.
What's your 20, Cunningham? We've got half the department out looking for you. Over.
I'm okay. I'm on the shore
I'm
of a
so
lake somewhere.
I'm so fucking pissed.
Afraid I can't be more specific than that. Over.
Roger. We'll send the bird to sweep the shore again. We've located everyone except for one, Pendleton Murphy. You got a 20 on Pendleton. Over.
Negative. Pendleton's dead. Over.
Roger that.
You gonna be okay?
You better go.
Alright. Gonna be right back. Stopping your stream to change game.